Hello everyone, do you know what will happen if you play with the nature? If humans are playing with the nature, then what is happening now? The result is global warming, the result is floods and other natural disasters. If you play with the nature, then the nature is also going to play with you. So, in the similar manner only, the same impact will be in your physical body also if you play with the nature. Do you know your body is made up of 5 different states of matter? One is known as air, fire, water, and earth, sky. These are the 5 basic things with which your body is made up of. So, if you don't take care, if you don't control these 5 things, then these 5 things will control you, and these 5 things can have the power to destroy you also. So you must need to control the 3 things, most important things. One is known as water. Do you know that it is a scientific fact that your body is made up of 70% of water. Your body contains 70% of water, and you need fresh air. Without air you cannot live. Even 1 second, even for 5 minutes, if you don't breathe, you cannot survive, you cannot live. So without water, without air, you cannot live. In the same way, you need heat. Heat means the sunlight, the natural heat that you get from the sunlight. It is the third factor. If you control these 3 factors, then your all health issues will be gone. If you take care of these 3 factors, the amount of sunlight that you are getting and the amount of water that you are drinking, the kind of fresh air that you are breathing. Early morning you need to get up and you need to have some fresh air. The fresh air contains oxygen. If you are living in cities like tier 1 cities, tier 2 cities like Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai, then it is very much important for you to take care of the amount of fresh air that you are getting. Because of the pollution, because of the traffic in the cities, it is quite not possible that you get the fresh air. It is only possible if you get up in the early in the morning and if you go out to park and walking. So, and the fourth is earth. It is very much important that you need to walk at least for 5 minutes barefoot. You need to remove your slippers and you need to walk on the ground upon the grass for just 5 minutes. If you do that, you will feel a natural energy from the nature. The nature will give you that much of energy which you cannot even imagine. With those energy, you can do whatever you want in your life. If you don't have that energy, then you cannot perform well. So you need to take care of these 5 basic things: air, water, fire, earth, and sky. Thank you so much. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel for knowing more and more interesting facts about like this. Thank you so much.